In this video session, I have something amazing for you, my lovely viewers. You don't want to miss this. In this video session, it's actually Prophet Isaac Praise advising President Hakainde Hichilema. Watch the entire video to get the whole thing. I mean, from start to finish. Without wasting much of your time, my lovely viewers, let's get right into it after the intro. Hi, lovely viewers. It's me again, your one and only Mtati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Popular Zambian prophet sends a strong prophecy to President HH that got people talking. President HH, please listen to the people that supported you. Do not neglect them. Mr. President, God used me to prophesy your victory 3 years ago. So kindly listen to this spiritual advice for you to firmly succeed in running the affairs of this nation. The only Zambian prophet who accurately prophesied the victory of His Excellency President Hakainde Hichilema has written a touching advice to Zambia's 70th president. Prophet Isaac thanked President HH for assuring the nation that he will run the country in accordance with the word of God. And he has quickly implemented this by forgiving his tormentors. This is exactly what Prophet Praise wrote. Number 1. Give bursaries to all university students. Number 2. Your Excellency, sir, kindly ensure that all the money that was supposed to go to the Ministry of Religious Affairs and Guidance is channeled to help the youths, widows, orphans, disabled, and the less privileged in the country. The money can also be used to buy medicines in hospitals. Number 3. Your Excellency, please do not make a mistake of including people that were aligned in the previous regime. God has showed me how these people are determined to frustrate Your Excellency efforts of developing the welfare of the Zambian people. Most of the people in key government positions are still very loyal to the defeated regime and will do everything possible in their power to make sure you fail in your quest to develop this land of Zambia so that their masters bounce back in 2026. To this, in the name of God, I encourage you to quickly replace all the district commissioners, permanent secretaries, high commissioners / ambassadors, top police officials, and the intelligence, including all state house workers and head of parastatal organizations. And with police, kindly start with provincial commanders / commissioners. 4. The Independent Broadcasting Authority, IBA, board should be dissolved and new non-partisan members should be elected. Number 5. ZRNBC should be reformed so that it becomes completely independent. Number 6. Consider recruiting a lot of teachers, nurses, doctors, clinical officers, lab technicians, police officers, soldiers, and other youths. They are the ones that voted for you in large numbers, Your Excellency. Number 7. The number of people on fertilizer support program should be tripled. Many people want to engage in farming activities, but their efforts are being hampered by lack of fertilizer and other farming inputs. Please put farming your first priority, as you promised. Number 8. I strongly commend you, Your Excellency, for wiping away cadres from markets and bus stations. This is an excellent move, sir, and already even the little who did not vote for you are appreciating your efforts, but more work needs to be done. 95% of youths that supported you are still jobless, despite nursing serious wounds they suffered at the hands of PF. Number 9. I again commend you, Your Excellency, for the rapid appreciation of the Kwacha since you were declared winner. Indeed, things are becoming better, and I know in 2026, more than 80% of Zambians will vote for you because of your positive achievements. But at the same time, I want to remind you that the Kwacha has started losing value, and this time you seem to be less concerned. Please, don't make Zambians regret voting for you. You are a seasoned economist. Please do something for the Kwacha to appreciate. Number 10. As a servant of God, I thank you on behalf of all members of the clergy for forgiving all those who insulted, imprisoned, and tormented you whilst you were in opposition. In the same vein, allow the law to take its course against any individual who was involved in corruption, hate speech, tribalism, and other unfair vices against the people of Zambia. Please recover all the stolen money in Jesus' name. Zambians need that money to develop. Youths need that money to start businesses and further their education. Don't deprive ordinary Zambians of their resources just for you to favor PF members. Number 11. Take note, Your Excellency, if you continue allowing loyalists of the PF to be part of your government or the civil service, you will fail to achieve your goals. Because of this, many people will despise your leadership. Flush out OPF loyalists now and start with new people who understand your vision. You lose nothing by changing the team, but you lose a lot by ignoring the cries of people who voted for you. Take note, the more you maintain PF cadres in your government and ignore UPND members who voted you, the more you lose popularity among Zambians, and then don't be surprised when your party UPND start losing by elections. Number 12. Direct FRA today, not tomorrow, to buy and secure the maize that is going to waste in several holding places across the country. Don't discourage farmers who voted for you, please. Have a listening ear to people who voted for you. Farmers are crying. Their maize is being destroyed by the rains. Youths are crying. The number of them in bazaaries has been cut. Youths are crying because the small-scale mines they were running have been taken away from them without giving them alternative employment. Marketers are crying because they are being chased from their usual trading places, while it's a good thing cleaning the streets of vendors. This should have been done systematically without frustrating the citizens. UPND members are crying because people who were tormenting them when in opposition are the ones enjoying your government, while they, UPND members, have continued suffering. PF cadres whom you have refused to do away with are now mocking your supporters, and you seem unconcerned because you are already on the throne. This is sad. Please, Mr. President, listen to the cries of people who voted for you in order for you to succeed. If you continue giving a deaf ear to your supporters, believe me, you, Mr. President, your party UPND will greatly lose popularity across the country, including your traditional strongholds, and will even start losing by-elections. And worse still, your party may lose the 2026 general elections. Please, don't be the worst president in the history of this country. Be the best if possible, because you have the capacity. Number 13. Lastly, I prophesy that within a year from now, all Zambian people will be smiling because life in Zambia will be very cheap because of God Almighty, who will be directing you to work extra hard for the people of Zambia. But this can only be possible if you, Mr. President, listen to what the people want and not what you want. Dear President Hakainde Hichilema, please take this advice seriously for you to 100% succeed in your governance. God bless. yours in Christ. Prophet Isaac prays. Alright, that's all for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpondo. I love you, peace, I gotta go.